Google Hangouts is a great way to communicate with people. When you have the Google Hangouts app, which can be found in our self-service, you will need to realize that your contacts are going to be over here. If you have none, you will go ahead and add one. Over in this section is a way that you can text back and forth, simply writing a message. You can also add any pictures or take a picture to send. This would be a great way to share some of your resources. Simply send a message by clicking on the arrow. If you would like to have a video conference call, you will simply have your contact clicked and then add a video call. They should then be able to receive and talk back with you. This is Google Hangouts on an iPad, a great tool for communication.